an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return point for Don.
Penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn! You piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. So fast.
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
It's bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped a custom 358 in before we shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell me about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
You fucking my car?
Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you gonna fucking help?
What the hell I am? Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, it was just new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
Oh, all right, Doc, we here.
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard to reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, and no one gonna give us a second look.
Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta to finish up some prep work.
Hey, you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Everyone in? We need to go!
We're out here! Go! Hurry!
Get your motor running.
The guys coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guys! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuck! This cop's cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
One shot, two.
I'll send you back to heaven!
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Our only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man. Out there, I hit a payphone. Calls you to ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, God damn it.
when I love this little man. Oh, now you can.
Get a look at her titties? I mean, god damn!
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Hey, Shane, come on, my spring.
God. Stop, god damn it, stop! Fuck you, pig!
Hey man, get off the phone right fucking now.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Coming through. Y'all keep an eye. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Careful, you dumbass!
Ooh, that made bully one.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the place.
I done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she's saying.
You look at her face. She done been
in the city. Oh, my God.
Tell you
what
damn thing you just saw the text.
Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6 foot four, a white male, approximately 5 foot 11, and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
I'm glad you're busting some of your ribs here, son.
Watch it. Coming through.
Hey! Careful!
There's something wrong with her.
My buddy here's too drunk to find his way home.
No, God! Don't fucking waste it!
Move it, Lincoln.